Thank you. Thank you. program. So instead of the Schumann Pianoquintet, we will be playing the Shostakovich string quartet number 3 in F major. I was told I let you know what the movement names are. So we have one being Blithe Ignorance of the Future Cataclysm, second, Ravenings of Unrest and Anticipation, third, Forces of War Unleashed, four, Homage to the Dead, which goes a tucker into the eternal question, why for what, which is a good unit. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here, and thank you for waiting while we switched groups at the last minute. But it's been a very interesting evening, and we're very glad to be here. First, before we get to the awarding of the prizes, I would like to introduce the man who runs the fund that funds this and our singing prize, and that is Mr. Brian Boucher.
Thank you very much. Just let me correct that. It's not I that's funding this, but I'm the chairman of the trustees of the Philip Schock Charitable and Educational Foundation, and we've been involved with the SA College of Music now for over 20 years. This is the 15th annual edition of the Chamber Music Finals, and every year that goes by, we find that both the Chamber Music Finals and the Schock Singing Contest Finals, which were in about 3 weeks' time, simply get better and better. And I think this is evidenced by the careers that some of the contestants and the winners have gone on to enjoy, not just here in South Africa, but globally. So hopefully within the next decade, we'll be seeing some of these incredibly talented students branching out and launching their own careers in the world of music. I'd like to congratulate each and every one of them, especially, I think the word they use these days is the bomb squad, that they rustled up off the bench. And just so that everybody breathes a little easily, the missing member of the original quintet was found, he's fine, and there's no further drama other than perhaps a red face. But congratulations to each and every one of the students. I know it's the end of the year is looming, exams are looming, and the standard that every one of you displayed on your respective instruments was absolutely world class, and I think they deserve a round of applause. I would just like to mention somebody this evening. This time last year, we bid farewell to the tenure of Becky Stelzer, and we press-ganged her back into acting as an adjudicator this year, so it's wonderful to have her back on the stage with us. But there's somebody who sits behind the organisation of events like this, and that's a lady called Gillian Lindner, and I think she's standing up at the top. Gillian was instrumental some 25 odd years ago when she and the then dean of the School of Music approached us in the Schock Foundation with an idea of a singing contest, and I still remember it to the day. We had snacks and a cup of coffee at the restaurant up at Rose Memorial and chatted about whether it was feasible or not. Well, clearly it was, and Gillian has been here ever since then, and this, with a touch of sadness I'm sure, is going to be her last year organising the Chamber Music Finals. So, Gillian, you've been absolutely amazing. Everything runs tickety-boo. It happens, whether it's looking for missing artists or making sure the mics are working. You've been amazing. So thank you very, very much indeed. Now I think without further ado, I'd like to ask Becky to announce the prize winners, and we can all get on with the evening, drive home safely, have a wonderful evening, and thanks for being here.
Before I get to the actual prizes, I just want to give a quick rundown of how these are awarded. The rules are that we have to spend all of the money And we have to do it in such a way that whoever is, however many people are in the first place group, each individual gets more than in the second place group, who then individually must get more than the people in a third place group. So that we don't discourage large groups and that people are just doing duos, because then the money splits better. So that's how we do that. So this year, in third place, we have the Kachaturian. They will get 4,000 rand each. In second place, we have the Piazzola. They will get 4,500 rand. And in first place, we have the Shostakovich String Quartet. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Please drive home safely.